Thank you for watching. This is one of the original record covers of Street Justice, released on Profile Records in 1983. And this is the artist, Keith Keyboy Rose, also known as the Rake. Enjoy.
See it in the night on the nightly news. Some punks think they're big bad dudes, commit some crimes and power abuse. Those punks that think they're big bad dudes don't serve a day, don't do no time. They get away, and that's a crime. You call that justice, you call that fair. Now dig me, brother, listen here. Only way the working man will ever get his justice is on the street. Gotta meet the punk on the battlefront. Gotta beat the punk, street justice. Gotta meet the punk on the battlefront. Gotta beat the punk, street justice. When I left for work, I thought things were cool, with the wife at home and the kids at school. I walked down the street, got on the bus, put my coin in the box, and God we trust. I'm a working man and I do my job. I pull my weight and I work real hard for the things I have. I have paid the price in sweat and blood and sacrifice. I call that justice, I call that fair. Now dig me, brother, listen here. I got to work about 10 to 8, worked till 12, then I took a break. Worked straight through till the boss came by, put his hand on my shoulder and he looked me in the eye. Said, listen man, you got a call, take it in my office just down the hall. I looked at the clock, it was 10 past 4, and that was all he said, he didn't say anymore. Was my brother-in-law on the line? He said, hey man, you better make some time and come on home as fast as you can. And I dropped the phone and I rang. I ran past the trucks unloading in the alley. I ran as fast as my legs could carry me. I ran through the streets of no man's land, burnt out place where tenements stand. Gotta meet the punk on the battlefront. Gotta beat the punk, street justice. Gotta meet the punk on the battlefront. Gotta beat the punk, street justice. I was not prepared for the things I saw when I opened up the apartment door. The TV was in pieces, the furniture was scattered. Mirrors were all busted up and window panes were shattered. My kids were in the bedroom, they were beat up bad. With tears in his eyes, my little boy said, we did all we could, we put up a fight. And I took him in my arms and I told him he'd be right. Then I picked up my daughter and she started to cry. She said, daddy, oh daddy, oh daddy, why? But the worst that day was about to come when I saw my wife and what they had done. She was bruised all over, cuts on her hand. I gotta tell you, brother, it was more than I can stand. She was taken by the medics out of the kitchen, taken by a stretcher in a terrible condition. She looked like a ghost as they moved her through the hall. And when I saw her face, I saw the writing on the wall. I saw it on her lips, I read it in her eyes. Said, my God, I've been compromised. A cut will heal, a graze will heal, a bruise will heal, and a scrape will heal. But a woman's virtue is her pride. Oh my God, she's been compromised. Gotta meet the punks on the battlefront. Gotta beat the punks, street justice. Gotta meet the punks on the battlefront. Gotta beat the punks, street justice. Well, the next thing that happened was the cops arrived. This brother cop comes and pulls me aside and says, brother, I'm sorry, and it looks real sincere. Now dig what I'm saying, make sure you read me clear. For you to see is something that is terrible and cruel, but it ain't no exception, it's more like a rule. Go to the precinct and you know what they'll say. This happens here 24 hours a day. No one's Kia, ain't no big deal. Some lady was raped, but her scars were here. And let's say, brother, that we catch the punk and you take him to court and all that junk. Think about it, brother, think about it good. This here ain't like Hollywood. We're living in the U.S. of hypocrisy, where the innocent pay and the criminals go free. Gotta meet the punk on the battlefront. Gotta beat the punk, street justice. Gotta meet the punk on the battlefront. Gotta beat the punk, street justice. Well, I heard his words and I thought it out. Believe me when I tell you that I had my doubts. But in the end I did what I was brought up to do. I took it through the system of the red, white, and blue. They caught the punks, put them up on trial, and the lawyers talked in the double talk style. They called them misdirected youth and made all kinds of lies from truth. Was a great big game that was going on, and truth and justice were the pawns. Lost in the shuffle, left behind, and man, what really blew my mind was the final day of the courtroom show. The final play was the final blow, when the judge came in and did his talk, and them three punks were free to walk. Gotta meet the punks on the battlefront. Gotta beat the punks, street justice. Gotta meet the punk on the battlefront. Gotta beat the punk, street justice. Justice. Justice hadn't served me.
No, no.
Justice let me down.
Yeah.
Was just a three-ring circus that had played me for a clown. Had my back to the courtroom, ready to leave, when them three punks came up to me and said, "Hey man, we got your wife, but next time, sucker, we're coming for your life." And I took a vow, and I took it then, that the next time that we met again, I would give them punks what they deserve, and finally justice would be served. Gotta meet the punks on the battlefront. Gotta beat the punks, street justice. Gotta meet the punks on the battlefront. Gotta beat the punks, street justice. I sent the family to my mother's in L.A., and I got ready for the dudes to come my way. The lights were off, the shades were drawn, the night was cold, but I felt real warm. Was like a calm before the storm, and when them three punks came, a bomb went off inside my brain. Was like a man who had gone insane. I felt no hurt, I felt no pain. I felt some things that I can't explain. I came down so heavy, I came down so hard. I felt like a woman demolition squad. I took all the knives, I took all the guns, and then when I had them punks on the run, I pulled them over one by one, and finally I saw justice done. Gotta meet the boss on the battlefront. Gotta beat the boss, street justice. Gotta meet the boss on the battlefront. Gotta beat the boss, street justice. From down on the corner, the siren sound, and there are police all around. Running up the fire escapes, flashing their lights, calling out my name, trying to see if I'm alright. But that's okay, ain't no need for alarm. Ain't nobody left here to do them any harm. For tonight, I've had my victory, and I wait for them peacefully. Gotta meet the punks on the battlefront. Gotta beat the punks, street justice. Gotta meet the punks on the battlefront. Gotta beat the punks, street justice. So now, my brothers, as I wait to leave and give this weary soul some rest, go, my brothers, go in peace, and to your loved ones, all the best. Gotta meet the punk on the battlefront. Gotta beat the punk, street justice. Gotta meet the punk on the battlefront. Gotta beat the punk, street justice. Gotta meet the punk on the battlefront. Gotta beat the punk, street justice. Gotta meet the punk on the battlefront. Gotta beat the punk, street justice. Gotta meet the punk on the battlefront. Gotta beat the punk, street justice. Gotta meet the punk on the battlefront. Gotta beat the punk, street justice.
Now, what you may not know is the record was actually on all the local news stations for its vigilante style rap. Back in 1983, that was kind of a big deal. But I digress. Since we are celebrating 50 years of hip-hop, also, I might want to note that, yeah, this is his daughter, me. This is from an actual newspaper clipping in 1984 where I was in Beach Street, the movie. And this is me and Pops, and I just wanted to highlight him. He never got any recognition, so please like and share.